My name is Tanroh Ishida, UK-based Japanese actor. I played a role of Takasi, who is a Japanese tourist who doesn't wear glasses, but he does definitely have a camera. What I loved about it is that it is very much a horror movie, but it does also have a very good drama and a narrative. Each character is quite rich, and that makes it a little bit more special and something that's suitable for a wider range of people.
What was it like working with the rest of the cast?
It was fun. Most of us were from the UK, so we had the sort of similar language and sense of humor. So off the camera, we were joking all the time, and it was really fun. The film is quite fun. It's not a comedy, but it does have some humorous moments. Also, the look is absolutely beautiful. The DP we had is a fantastic guy. It just looks really beautiful, and it shows many sides of Holland. So it can also work as a tourist kind of film. So it might make you wanna go to Holland. Well, I love horror. I don't watch much of it, especially the Japanese ones, because it's just too close to me sometimes. But what you get from it is that you get the sort of the thrill and the passion, and it's very lovely when you see those deaths being justified. And that's what makes it really fun to watch, I think.